housing, education, public transport and immigration are issues close to the hearts of Singaporeans. But during a focus group discussion to gather feedback about Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong's National Day rally speech, many raised concerns about whether or not the government is listening to the public's feedback.
The reason why we have come into this situation is also due to not enough listening from government to the ground. And it is an accumulated pressure that has given to all the people in Singapore during the GDA time war. A lot of unhappiness is due to housing, transportation, and so on and so forth. So these things are not come suddenly. Why is it that the problem? It actually came in quite a long time ago, and I think that's probably one of the reasons why it has escalated in such a way. Secondly, is also due to feedbacks. When we give feedbacks, feedback doesn't just go through like that, and it will just bounce back to us. And I think people are always asking, hey, I give feedback for what? Why am I giving feedback when my feedback wasn't being valued?
Government may be listening, but for major policies introduction or for major changes, right, there should be consultation sessions. So, and it's official, it's publicized, very well publicized from media and all. Yeah. So people that are interested can come down and ask questions. And then changes adopted will be credited to them.
Sure.
So people can actually feel the government is actually listening.
I thought like now Minister Kok Wun Wan, he actually updates his blog and stuff like that. I think this is the kind of transparency that generation of today is actually looking forward to. The idea that, not to say that you're doing work, but really to just tell us what is happening. Let us know. Make us part of it. We also want to know that we are part of this whole decision-making.
Chairing one of the six discussions organised by the People's Association Youth Movement was MP for Tanjong Pagar GRC, Dr. Chia Shi Lu. He explains that the government wants to engage Singaporeans and will improve the two-way communication.
I think the government is very concerned about how of how we engage the Singaporeans, and that there are two parts to it. We must show that we're actually listening, and it's not just listening, because you could just listen and not do anything about it. And this was also brought up by one of the participants. How do we show that we are demonstrating that we are actually taking their feedback seriously and feeding this back to them? That is an issue that I think not only our Singaporean government but governments around the world have to grapple with. I think the Prime Minister has already set down a very clear marker, saying that the government is going to try very hard through all the various forms of media, both the traditional media as well as the so-called new media, to try and reach out, get the feedback, and feed this feedback back to the people who generated the feedback at the same time. I think that's critical. It's a two-way thing, and that's what communication is all about.
190 Singaporeans from between the ages of 15 and 35 took part in a two-hour dialogue session held at the People's Association one day after PM Lee's National Day rally speech. In the next two clips, they give their frank responses to PM Lee's speech.